Hamdan bin Mohammed receives the March of Love and Loyalty, the March of Love and Loyalty, which started yesterday from Fujairah under the patronage of Her Highness Sheikha Latifa bint Mohammed bin Rashid al Maktoum, the campus of His Highness Sheikh Mohammed bin Hamad bin Mohammed al Sharqi, Crown Prince of Fujairah, arrived at the Zabeel Palace in Dubai to offer congratulations to the campus of Sahib, His Highness Sheikh Mohammed bin Rashid Al Maktoum, Vice President and Prime Minister of the UAE and ruler of Dubai, Her Highness Sheikha Hind bint Maktoum bin Juma Al Maktoum, on the occasion of her return to the homeland in the safety of God after a treatment trip abroad that was crowned with success and recovery. His Highness Sheikh Hamdan bin Mohammed bin Rashid Al Maktoum, Crown Prince of Dubai, and Her Highness Sheikha Salma bint Mohammed bin Rashid Al Maktoum, and Her Highness Sheikha Shama bint Mohammed bin Rashid Al Maktoum, were receiving the march of Al-Frasan, in which some 250 knights participated. Among the sons and daughters of the homeland, they rode the horses of their horses for more than 30 hours, starting from the city of Fujairah and passing through the new Sheikha Khalifa bin Zayed Street that connects Dubai and Fujairah directly, and a number of villages and regions, and the march was warmly welcomed by the citizens and residents of these areas. His Highness Sheikh Hamdan bin Mohammed bin Rashid Al Maktoum welcomed the youth of the homeland and the participants in the march, valuing His Highness the feelings of the young knights and the enormous emotions they showed about their virtuous mother, Sheikha Hind bint Maktoum bin Juma Al Maktoum, who returned to the homeland safely and well. His Highness affirmed that the participation of youth and the organization of the March of Love and Fulfillment is the march of the mother of the knights, reflecting the national and social cohesion that prevails in our Arab Muslim community, as they affirm on every national and social occasion that they gather around their giving leadership that is keen to promote this national cohesion and to spread and consolidate Arab and Islamic values and ethics virtuous amongst our society, so that it remains as a solid structure and as a single body. If a member complains of it and the rest of the body calls him to stay up late and fever, His Highness Sheikh Hamdan bin Mohammed bin Rashid Al Maktoum and his two brothers, Her Highness Sheikha Salma and Her Highness Sheikha Shama, exchanged greetings with the crowd of the march in the palace square amid songs and folk dances performed by a number of popular national teams. His Highness thanked all the authorities and individuals who provided logistical support for the march, which left Zabeel Palace with love and appreciation.